There is no other sport in the world where you only use your arm and your wrist. Can y'all see the line pretty good? Okay. A double haul is where you pull down on the back cast and pull down on the forward cast. Main purpose of double haul is to bend the rod and store energy to let the rod do the job. So you see guys double hauling, and they're tearing their underwear and look like a monkey hauling cabbage, but they ain't getting nowhere. Now they're going to put this thing in a next zip code, and they ruin everything in the process. You just destroyed your own loop. Because you got to do certain things. Stopping up.
Follow the reel.
You want that hand up there.
Help,
you're pushing all this line
before you're actually starting to move the
floor. Put your finger here. You don't normally do that. I suggest practicing with a half a rod. Don't ever try to do anything extra with the rod hand because that destroys the loop. If you're doing it right, you can throw a lot of line this way. No problem at all.